President's direct request, the RNC assisted the campaign in coordinating this effort.
What did the president say when he called you?
Essentially, he turned the call over to Mr. Eastman, who then proceeded to talk about the importance of the RNC helping the campaign gather these contingent electors in case any of the legal challenges that were ongoing changed the result of any of the dates. I think more just helping them reach out and assemble them. But my understanding is the campaign did take the lead, and we just were helping them in that role.